Morning, guys. It's about 8:30 and it's freezing cold, but the locals have set a fire, so I'm going to go and get warmed up. Morning, everybody. Way too cold.
Oh.
Seriously, I feel like a polar bear. Oh, I feel sorry for them. Penguins on an ice. Oh, no. Oh. Terrible, isn't it? But that's such a nice fire. Oh. Looks like it's going to be a lovely day out here, though. Let's just take you up and have a look. One here? Oh, okay. Mangrai,
huh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
One of my neighbours was just saying that there's a festival in Chiang Rai. The one of the past kings, it's the Mangrai dynasty. So King Mangrai, so we might actually go up there and have a look. Well, the sun's coming up, or it's up, but there's frost on the ground, so it's pretty chilly. Loads of low-lying fog on the mountains. And temperature right now is around about 3 Celsius. Oh, that is a beautiful sight. Yeah. Should be really nice once it heats up. Should be lovely. Well, last night I was walking up the stairs and I lost my footing. That'll be old age for you. And I smashed my knee right into it. Oh, does it hurt? And it still hurts now. So I'll be hobbling around for the next couple of days. This morning, I think what Pi and I are going to do after we finished at the farm is head on up to Chiang Zen town. I've got a couple of little bits and pieces I've got to take care of up there, and then go and eat at my little favourite restaurant. I just can't get enough of that fried rice with crispy pork. It's just fantastic, and at 40 baht, it's a bargain. It's almost cheaper to eat there than it is at home. We'll see what we can find while we're up there. They've got some really nice old temple grounds, so I might take you around there as well. Say good morning, dear. So here we go. Start of another day. Another adventure. Well, Pi and I were going to head off to Chiang Zen town today. Go and do a couple of bits and pieces we needed to do. And then grab a little bite to eat. But there's always a but, isn't there? We just found out that it was King Mangrai's birthday, so we decided to come down here. Now, King Mangrai, he ruled Thailand during the 13th century, so this should be quite interesting. They've got like a little fair going on. They've got the Toyota stand here, and they've got the Toyota TRD truck all kitted out. It's a bit outrageous, but yeah, it's quite cool looking, isn't it? Nice paint job. Now, this video by Pi and I is just done on a wing and a prayer, so we haven't got a clue what we're doing. Not that we do anyway, but you know, this is the exception to the rule. Pi looking lovely in her long dress. Loads of food stuff. It's a huge market, absolutely huge. Well, if you're into your food, guys, and other bits of shopping, this is certainly a place to come. They got everything. Smashing up coconut. Chinese New Year is nearly upon us, so a lot of the places being set up now. Donuts. Oh, I do like a donut. Yes. My waistline doesn't like donuts, but I do. I think somebody's trying to tell me something, because every other stall seems to be a donut stall. There's me trying to lose my middle tire, and all I see is donuts. Typical. Oh, cute little bunny rabbits, look. I've not actually seen a lot of people breed bunny rabbits up here. I tried rabbit once, it's not a meat I particularly like, but
They do breathe quick. Well, it looks like we're fast approaching the end of the marketplace, but it's huge in there. It'll take you at least 15 minutes to walk down this stretch. Oh, and there's more on the other side. No, I don't actually know what make it is. It's called a BN600. Benili. Oh, well, there you go. It's the Benili stand. How nice is that? Now I'm going to try sitting on the Benelli. It's a really nice looking bike though. This is the sort of thing that really suits me though. Yep. Yep, that's a perfect height. And it sits up as well. It sits up quite nice. What it's like to drive, of course. Yeah, quite nice. No adjustable lever on the clutch though. And yes, they have adjustable lever on the brake. So it's quite nice. The instrument panel's quite nice. Yeah, it's quite nice. All in all, not a bad motorcycle. Yeah, I really like that. I love the idea of this tank being so sort of beefy though. It's really nice, but it's got a nice curve in here so that your legs actually sit in there. So yeah, 300,000 baht, which means what? Well, that's about 299,000 baht short. There you go. Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I'll do a lot of my motorbikes. I like the red on the frame as well. Yeah. Nice big fat rear tyre. 160. Standard 120 on the front. Very, very cool. Just for those of you who are interested in motorbikes, this is actually an inline four as well. So four pipes. Inline straight, nice tidy pipes as well, not bad. Don't think quite as pretty as the Honda CB650F, but I like the style of it. Love that tank, it's really nicely designed. Well, if nothing else, that day wasn't wasted then. I love it. I don't know what it is, but motorbikes, I could stand around them all day long. Just beautiful things. And Pi is exactly the same. She gets equally as excited, which is great. Again, we've got so much in common, but getting on a motorbike, yep, we both love it. Beautiful though, wasn't it? Another day, part of the dream, part of the dream.
Go sell your kidney.
Yeah, Pi said to me, go sell a kidney. I could sell a kidney. What about selling our child? What about that? We sell him. Well, it's a motorbike feast, isn't it? They've got the Honda stand here as well. And that's the new 300 CBR. Like the colour though. Yeah, quite like the colour of this one though, this silver and black. But again, 300. And that's the thing up here. It appears that Honda Big Wing has got the monopoly on anything 500 cc's and above. So if they're not here, the only thing you'll get, or the biggest bikes you'll get here, is the 300s. That's the new Isuzu V-Cross, four-door, 1,049,000 baht. That'll hurt the wallet. Oh, but it is nice. Look at that. Yeah, that's wicked. Oh, you've got to have a look at this. Just have a look at this. Honey, come and take a look at this. How nice is that? Not the sort of thing I'd really want. It's not my bag, but I can certainly appreciate it. Oh, that must take some cleaning though. I actually like the new Chevrolet Trailblazer. That's a really nice vehicle. I'll let you have a quick look at that as well. There she is. And I think it's really, really nice. I think the Toyota has gone a little bit too girly for my liking, the Fortuna. Oh, I know it's very popular, but this just seems a bit more beefy. Ah, I was wrong about the price. It's 1,479,000. Nice big back end to her. Lovely. Yep. Really, really like that. Don't know why. I saw it for the first time, oh, maybe a month or two ago. And I thought, oh, that's really nice. And then, of course, when he went by, I saw the tag on the back, Trailblazer, and thought, ah, it's got to be the new one. Impressive. As you can see, another tribute to his Majesty the King. And you'll be seeing a lot of tributes here in Thailand to the late King over the year. And they'll continue to celebrate him. It'll never stop. He has gone down in history as one of the most remarkable monarchs of Thailand. Really, really nice though. Some of the artwork is really, really pretty. And look at the artwork in this. The amount of work that goes into some of their displays is just immense. And there's His Majesty the King and his wife many years ago. But what a lovely pavilion. Just love when they put flowers like this together. How pretty is that? Oh, lovely. Yeah, it is also very, very pretty. But that is pretty. And another pavilion they're just finishing off for tonight. Apparently there's going to be an awful lot of festivities here tonight, but Pai and I can't be here. Obviously we've got to get back for our son when he comes home from school. But the word is on the street, it's really nice here at night because there's all lights and bits and pieces. So yeah, shame, but that's parenthood, isn't it? Now Pai just said to me that all of these individual pavilions comes from different regions in Thailand. So each region is represented in what they've achieved regarding all sorts of things, farming methods, irrigation, etc. It's really very cool, and it's all dedicated to the late King. Here's another pavilion. How nice is that one? Some of these pavilions are really, really pretty though. And there's all sorts here. You can buy furniture, handcrafts, textiles. There's lots going on. There's standing lamps for outside. You can put candles and incense candles in them as well. Really, really nice. Yeah, they've got lots over there. Oh, wine. Thai wine. I've never tried any of their Thai wine. What, strawberry, mixed berry, mixed fruit. Love a really nice Shiraz with a cheese board. Better still a bottle of port. Oh, this is King Mangrai. And again, he ruled during the 13th century. And this one's all black. It's unbelievable. Really nice. Made a great job of that. I've just seen a really, really nice picture of His Majesty the King, the late King. And I think it's probably one of the best I've seen. Lovely, lovely photograph, that one. Oh, they do have sheep here in Thailand. I didn't think they did, because lamb here is really, really expensive. But there it is. And they look quite nice as well. That's your lamb chops right there. Nice, huh? There you go. I didn't know they farm sheep here. I love a bit of lamb, I do. Such a nice meat. Lamb chops. Yummy. Well, guys, that's our quick trip up to see the King Mangrai Festival. It's really interesting. There's lots and lots to do here. The market is huge. Lots of crafts, arts, pottery, wine, sheep, and motorbikes. Oh, motorbikes. Oh, lovely. Anyway, we've had a great day, and we'll catch you later. Remember, stay safe. Thank you for watching. Don't forget, guys, please subscribe, share, and like. Makes a huge difference. Bye for now, and we'll see you tomorrow.